Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Well, let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Langston.
I knew O'Brien is still a raven for sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my own mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are obvious. You were so good to support the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind me watching you die.
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
I'm on the road.
neutralization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew I didn't account for your involvement sniffing around my business. That was my own mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Chill, look out.
It looks like my escapes are not too ready. You are so late for the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind watching me.
Thank you.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness.
Look, packing in, you're coming off things. Your mum's trying to watch the
even
little
clear,
things, you lot.
And must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the...
The Queen Zenobia.